Dad, Chrysler. I was sent at 3LP. Good morning and welcome to 3LP's class assembly.
Here you go.
Thank you. How kind of you.
You're welcome. What are you doing anyway? Can I help you with anything?
Well, actually, I'm introducing our class assembly.
Sorry for interrupting. What's it about?
Well, funny you should ask. It's all about kindness.
Kindness, really? Your teachers chose an abstract concept like kindness for your class assembly.
Yeah, they like a challenge. It leads to this team's theme in our REACH curriculum, confidence and happiness.
Hey guys, we're backstage waiting to start.
Sorry. As I was about to say, Borja and welcome to 3LP's class assembly about kindness.
The Chinese philosopher Lao Tzu once said, kindness in words creates confidence. This got us thinking, and we have been reflecting on how this looks in St. Andrews.
What is kindness and why is it so important?
Kindness is holding the door open for someone.
Kindness is sharing toys with other people.
Kindness is where you share and care for others.
Kindness is treating people the way that you wanted to be treated.
Kindness is being generous and caring for others and being respectful.
Kindness is also about being nice to each other and don't make fun of anyone.
Kindness is being kind to others and helpful.
Kindness is all about being kind to people and not hurting them and helping them.
Kindness is about helping people and open doors for someone.
Kindness is if someone trips, help them out.
Kindness is like sharing or helping someone when they're sad. Say for instance, like an example of kindness is when you share a pen.
Kind to Jackson, who I think a girl, and open the bin for them.
I've been kind very lot, and so has Jackson. He's picked up a pencil, he's picked up my paper, and I've done the same to him.
So kindness is about if like someone bumped into you and you just didn't talk to them, or if you actually bumped into them and talked for a while, that's acknowledging. And acknowledging is actually being kind to talk to others. So that's why I think kindness is
kindness is basically when you help someone where they're hurt or something.
Kindness is, you have to be kind, because if we're not kind, they will be kind to others and it will just be everyone hating each other, wouldn't it?
Kindness is when you are nice, being generous. And say for instance, you see someone on the ground and they're hurt, you should help them up. That's what being kind is.
Kindness is the how you want to be treated, so you have to be treated nicely to others.
Kindness is to help and respect people.
Here comes a silent bit.
Kindness is just about the only thing what doubles itself when you share it.
1 random act of kindness per day can reduce stress and anxiety.
Your body gets flooded with the same hormones that make you and the person you've helped calmer, healthier and happier.
Serotonin, which heals your wounds, makes you relax and makes you feel good.
Endorphins, which reduce pain.
And oxytocin, which reduce stress and which reduce blood pressure and makes you feel more loving and loved.
You'll both be more energized, feel less aches and pain, be more confident and could even live longer.
And if other people see you helping someone else, they'll be filled with those same good hormones, which meaning they're significantly more likely to pay it forward.
We were blown away by all the benefits of being kind, so we planned how we could be a kinder class.
We created a kindness zone and kindness posters with some inspirational quotes.
We wrote all about the random acts of kindness and made our own kindness chart.
We had so much fun surprising people with kind gestures.
Every time someone completed a random act
of kindness, we wrote their name on a slip of paper and added it to our kindness superstar bulletin board.
We added a pom-pom to a jar for each random act of kindness. We are planning on having a kindness party when the jar is full.
Here are some random acts of kindness we have completed so far.
As you can see from the video, random acts of kindness don't have to be big or cost anything.
The smallest gesture can sometimes mean the most.
Here is a poem by Margaret Lindsay.
And learn that if you're able to give your best and someone in need, you show yourself with confidence.
It makes you believe that you can make a difference in someone's life.
The fact that you can single-handedly make someone happier is eye-opening.
It makes you feel super confident, super powerful.
Who says humans don't have superpowers?
Oh,
That can spread across an entire community, a city, a country, and with enough of us, the world. Isn't that the world we all want? And it all starts with one.
What random act of kindness will you do today?
Dear, and thank you for watching our class assembly.